Here is Bruce Litton. He is on the bump with a 3.99. That's Keith Mert in the other lane, the black car. Second race ever. He had a DNQ at Chicago. And he's trying to get into his first race ever. Comes out of Paducah, Kentucky. Let's see how those numbers come up. 3.99 with a 5 for Litton. And Keith doesn't make it in. Litton stays in 16th.